spinning on bullets.
I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague.
Now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort?
With what? Tate Worm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from going exactly. It's a cheap move, but technically.
So we sack their fort and take their supply?
Really?
Apparently.
What do we call our house? We need a good name. Something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House Sandy... Kraken, yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
It is memorable.
In.
That's genius! Let me do the talking.
Halt! Who goes there?
Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and...
Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And Bassonius the Bloody. What business had thee here?
I wish to join with the Great Worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected...
Aye, they are... They are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just stay cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
We're on a holy quest to kick your ass! On guard! I can see the light. Mama, is that you?
That's it.
A pox on your house!
Go! Show me what you got! I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor.
Pistols! The lot!
I am Bassonius the Badassin!
All right.
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Search the ruins of this fort.
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. A box of bottle caps.
Huzzah! You have found quite the fortune.
Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rule.
Oh, I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, for I am claustrophobic.
To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? Can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for Colon Cancer Awareness Month, and then it just stuck.
Death is a release from pain! Hit you! My battle is lost!
This is a shit ton of duct tape. Now, fell beast, void me from thy fundament!
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye, together we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And? Have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.
Thank you.
Wow. Sweet. Finders keepers. Bingo. Sweet. Got it.
gonna have fun with you!
Hey. Perfect. You had a LARP hit for me?
Great, Bassonius! We beseech you to destroy the necromancer that has taken control of the graveyard. Listen close. The necromancer is a traitorous ass. We once shared a raiding party, but when I was attacked and passed into the great beyond, she did not revive me. We were friends. She had the resources to save me, but she let my favorite character die.
I shall see to it that she feels the pain of re-rolling.
Higher sword! How dare you disturb the great necromancer!
The hour of your demise is at hand, foul fiend! You shall rue the day you backstabbed your friend!
Protect me, thralls!
Let's get smiting!
Die, you backstabbing fox! I'll keep killing you all day.
Has the strength of Hercules!
I call upon my dark arts.
Do your worst.
I cast the spell of mass resurrect. Arise, my thralls.
Are you fucking kidding me? No wonder she put a hit out on you. You're powerful enough to save your whole raiding party, but you chose not to.
Hey, I worked hard on this character, and betraying my party is what my character would do. And I can only cast her once per day, so just suck it up.
Fine, whatever.
Have fallen to dust. I myself must take arms against the higher sword. You can't kill me because I quit. I'm gonna join the LARP in Maker City. They actually like narrative twists and betrayal plot lines.
Cool, you do you. Your revenge hath been fulfilled.
Good. The door can't hit her where the gods hath split her.
I'm actually enjoying myself.
Keeping it strange. How far am I from Jim Robs?
Freeze, dirtbag!
Jim Robs.
Hey, JR. Got you a hammerhead.
All right. Just leave it there on the side.
What else you need?
The idols have an off-road buggy they call the Desert Devil. Can you get that for me? I seen them riding northeast of town around the bases.
It's out there.
It's been a long way.
see you.
Being here now.
You are listening to KSIPR 90.5, Santo Alesso Public Radio, enriching your day, every day, with classical music. This is Sophia Waters.
Welcome to the Red Faction Memorial.
Cha-ching!
One of these days, I'm gonna go back to school.
Another gang.
Did you know? In the aftermath of the May 22nd massacre, Altor was forced to sell off many of its subsidiaries, including Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville.
This conversation is over.
I'd be an idol, but it's too dangerous.
Did you know? On May 22nd, 2001, Red Faction made its final stand here against the Altor Corporation. The striking workers sought an end to inhumane working conditions and unethical human experiments.
Not my problem. Ay, Los Santos!
Did you know? The Altor Corporation hired an elite squad of mercenaries to suppress the Red Faction uprising. On May 22nd, 2001, they opened fire on a gathering of unarmed workers.
am I always worried?
Did you know? The old... Welcome to the Red Faction. Did you know? On May 27th, its finals. Did you know? In the aftermath of the May 22nd massacre, Altor was forced to sell off many of its subsidiaries, including Frank's 8020 Brewery.
Dangerous or not, the pellets look good. I don't know where you...
Shit just gets worse.
Is red wine still healthy for you, or did doctors change it?